wake up in the desert, you're like, oh, what the fuck?
It's quite iconic from the books. And so I was just excited to do it because I always knew it would be like one of the most challenging episodes for me in The Witcher. Being on screen on my own or with the unicorn. You're not talking to anyone or responding off their kind of reaction and performance. It's all just you and your brain. I definitely think it was the most fulfilling like filming experience of The Witcher for me.